I haven't written that many books that make sort of that depict the future. So Snowcrash and the Diamond Age both do that, and so those must be the ones that people are talking about when they say prophetic. So I think that there are some technical gimmicks in the books, and some plot lies have nothing to learn or prove about them that they seem like things that could be implemented or even have been implemented since the beginning. And so in that sense, I guess that's where the prophetic wind comes from. Thank you.
parts.
My eastern heart.